Oh no. It seems like I forget my lock screen password. Come on. Not again. What? Forget the lock screen password of your iPhone. Have you encountered this situation before? For some reasons, you need to factory reset your iPhone. It will be easy if you remember the lock screen password. Then you can go to the settings and choose factory reset to fix the issues. But if you happen to forget the password, don't worry. I can help you fix it. Welcome to TenorShare channel. In today's video, I will show you how to factory reset iPhone 6 or 6 without password. Fix 1. Oru key. The easiest and fastest way. If you have already forgotten the lock screen passcode of your iPhone, you can just use Oru key to factory reset it. There are three things you need to prepare. A computer, your iPhone, and a lightning cable. Connect your iPhone to computer. Download Oru key with the link in the description below and launch it. Click Start. It shows no device detected. You should first put your iPhone into recovery mode. Let me show you how to do it. For iPhone 6, is to hold the home button and power button at the same time until it shows connect to iTunes or computer. After your iPhone is detected, download the firmware. When the download is finished, you can click Start Unlock, and Oru key will remove your lock screen passcode in minutes. Good job! The phone has been reset, and the passcode has been removed successfully. I will skip the setup part. In here, you can create a new lock screen password. After the setup, your phone is now back to normal. Fix 2. iTunes. You can also use iTunes to factory reset your iPhone 6 as it is free to use. Also, put your iPhone into recovery mode first and connect it to your computer. Then launch iTunes. In Summary tab, click Restore iPhone option. And then Restore in the pop-up confirmation. Wait for the process to complete, and you can access iPhone without passcode. Fix 3. iCloud. If you have problems using iTunes, you can also use iCloud to factory reset your iPhone 6. There are some restrictions you need to be noted about this method. First, you are required to have enabled Find My iPhone on your device. Second, you remember your Apple ID and password. Third, you also need to have another Apple device that logs with your Apple ID to receive the authentication code. Then you may move on to the next step. Go to iCloud.com in your computer browser and log in with your Apple ID and password. Enter the authentication code you receive on another Apple device. Click Find My iPhone. And hit all devices at the top of your browser window. The iPhone that you need to reset should be listed. Click on it and tap on Erase iPhone option. This will erase iPhone passcode and all data. After a while, your iPhone 6 will be factory reset, and the lock screen password will be removed. These are the ways that can help factory reset your iPhone 6. Please note that factory reset will remove all the data on your iPhone, so if you don't want to lose any data, please make sure you have a backup to restore it. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us. I will appreciate it if you share it with your friends. See you in the next video.